with us Egi Le Natalie. Natalie is member of the foundation, and Mama Egi has been such a darling. She has a passion for children.
My mother happened to like donate a lot of diaparo tsa rona to underprivileged le bananyana ba mo strateng sa rona ba ka re ba sokola. So ra gola re tseba gore we share. So that's where I started this passion from, and it went on and on and on, and that is why I even took social science.
Re tle ka tabele ya rona ele ya gore tlo donate la bana. So arna nako engata mara batla fela gore at least ya re ka bona bana re kgone ba fa, and then ke tlo kopa gore le bo abuti ka kontle kwa or bontse gore di jungle gym re di be mo kae, so that ba ne ba start ba
but
install. Okay. Yes,
no problem. Yeah.
We must know that there is time for giving. And if you can grow up knowing that the little things that you have, you can still share them with other people. Le bona le bomme ba le teng ke Mama Egi, ke Aus Natalie, ke Aus Thuli. Akere. Ba le rata go feta, mmereko wa rona ke gore we need to build bana ba bannyane ba tshwanang le lona.
The reason why ke decidile go ba involved ko yona ntho ya charity is because I don't come from a family e thomileng e le ko godimo. Na ne re dula mo mkhukhung. So I know very well ge ke bona ngwana a sokola, because I know the feeling very well.
Ha ke dula fatshe ke nagana, I always think back gore if I can be more, even all the children here, you can follow my steps. It's nothing difficult. O gola o ntse ipolelela gore ke batla go ba. They must know that Madame was once like them. We started from the grassroots, but at the end of the day,